Hello again, folks. This is Dimitar from Laptop Media, and today I'm looking at the Lenovo IdeaCentre AIO Y910. This is an all-in-one device with a 27-inch screen, great style and performance. Now, let's start with the latter. This big guy can make you happy with up to an Intel Core i7 processor and an NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1080 GPU. Just imagine what this combination will translate into. What's more, the IdeaCentre AIO Y910 is great for multimedia purposes. As we mentioned, it has a gorgeous 27-inch Quad HD monitor with edgeless display. And if you're playing a game such as the popular GTA 5 at maximum settings, the GeForce GTX 1080 GPU can ensure above 60 frames per second. Or if your choice is Hitman 2016, the frames per second you'll be presented with is above 100. Also available are two 5-watt Harman Kardon speakers with 7.1 channel Dolby audio. Additionally, when you press the small panel on top, an Intel RealSense 3D camera pops up and lets you interact more intuitively with your Y910 through hand gestures and even facial expressions. That's awesome. Some of you may be wondering about the upgrade options. Yes, the device is easy to upgrade. Just press the Y button and a back panel will pop out, giving you the opportunity to change your GPU, memory or storage. The Y910 can surely offer a smooth operation with up to 32GB of DDR4 memory and up to 256GB of SSD storage. We can't but also mention the awesomeness of this being an all-in-one device. There is no need for additional cables. Your monitor, speakers, camera, etc. are all packed together. You can just take it out of the box and start playing. Of course, you will need a keyboard and a mouse, but if they are both wireless, the only cable that your system will have is the power cable. Neat, isn't it? Alright, that's all for now, but you can expect our detailed review soon. Thanks for watching, be sure to subscribe, share, comment and give us a thumbs up. Bye bye!